fuck is that doing in here?
Okay, well done. Should take this up for a living. We're making progress here. Like I said, nothing complex or dangerous, and that is exactly the way I want you to approach this next little task. We are going to borrow something off the Navy, an EMP. They're not gonna mind. Thing is kept on a plane, the plane is kept on a boat, the boat is kept in the ocean. All very simple, just borrowing something off the government, like a library. You are going to bring the plane here. We're gonna unload the EMP, sell the plane to fund the rest of the operation, write out the late fees, easy. After that, you need to deliver the EMP here. We're gonna borrow a helicopter from here, and we should be good to go. All right, great, good, call me.
Out at sea, but get over to El Burro Heights first. There's
There's a boat there you can use as tender. Enjoy this moment of calm before the storm. It won't be an actual storm, according to my weather app, but there'll probably be explosions and waves caused by things crashing into the sea. Hopefully not you, or the plane we're after. Only the bad guys will crash into the sea. It'll be uplifting, but traumatic as well, so, yeah. Enjoy the calm.
Thank you.
these armored vehicles. Get down to Davis Quartz. Looks like you're almost at the quarry. Meriwether have rented the place to do some tests on the insurgent LAPVs. It's a live fire test, so expect resistance once you engage. Try and hold off engaging for as long as possible, though. Your best chance of success will come if you retain control of the situation. back in one piece. Get the insurgents and get out of there. insurgents and get out of there. Get the insurgents and get out of there. Get the insurgents and get out of there.
Thank you. T, baby, I'm just trying to tell you I care about you.
You care about yourself. I need someone real in my life. We wasted years on this bullshit and you still the same. I want a family. I need some security in my life. Goodbye, Franklin.